So let me take a deep breath first. Okay. Tiny Tina's Assault on Dragon Keep, a Wonderlands one-shot adventure. That is a hell of a name if you ask me. This, as far as I know, is just the DLC from Borderlands 2 released as a standalone experience. Tiny Tina's Assault on Dragon Keep, a Wonderlands one-shot adventure is here to get you prepared for Tiny Tina's Wonderlands whenever that gets released. Even though I'm not sure why would anyone want to play this as a standalone DLC, if you are into the Borderlands franchise, you have already finished this a long time ago. But yeah, what do I know? So, if you are struggling with performance, here is a quick and easy to follow optimization guide. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Tiny Tina's Assault on Dragon Keep, a Wonderlands one-shot adventure from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
The bodyguard isn't here.
Oh, whoops. Forgot to put her piece on the board. Blam! Girl looks like she got a problem.
I'd punch her problems.
I talked to her. In character, of course.
Hello, lovely lady. What is wrong?
The queen is missing. She went to the forest to bring the light back to the world.
So where'd she go?
She said something about using the tree of life to undo the curse. That must be where she's going.
And so your purpose became clear. You gotta go to the forest and help the queen.
Only way to see approaching threats. We had no reason. Wait, this town doesn't have a tavern.
Okay, you're at the tavern! The bar owner has a problem. Talk to her.
Hey, baby, I'm hung like a vault monster.
So it's hard to find a... Hey, adventurer, it's closing time, but these idiots can't take a hint. Could you throw them out for me?
Adventurer.
Don't be afraid to get rough. Thanks, sugar.
Oh, come on, all right. I'm sorry. I'll never see nothing douchey again, I promise.
That is unacceptable! Chase him down! Punch him so hard he explodes!
Everybody's thinking it, so I'll just say it.